you're doing.
What are they doing here?
That's not right.
Get some rest.
Hang up! We got company!
Stop her!
Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
We got something to do, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That definitely tracks with what I saw in his lab. I guess I'm heading to the GCPD morgue, huh?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
Don't worry. I know my way around. Busy night. Hope that makes it easier to sneak inside the station. I remember when they'd let me use the front door. Now, where was the morgue again?
Blueprints put the morgue on the other side of the bullpen. Careful not to be seen on the way.
Has to be another way around.
Hey,
Goddamn freaks.
That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One caller in interrogation. Did anyone bring that John Doe body?
5 minutes alone.
Buff guy, wild outfit.
Nope.
You turned your body cam off.
Do you even hear what they say about you?
What was that?
Need to get over. Eat this stolen body. Barbecue the rich. Make it spicy.
Let's check. Someone took him down. Trust.
Is just on the other side of the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk.
They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
Locked, of course.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Someone target them specifically?
Watch your back.
Good. Still breathing.
Perfect. Be careful.
Raish is not coming back from this one. Langstrom, guess the ME was in the middle of the autopsy.
You're looking for a